If you insist on chasing me, so be it! Huh? Who brought the little girl?
You must be Raptor! You can't escape!
I don't need to escape. There's no way you can make it over here.
Oh, it is pretty high. And quite far.
Oh, little girl, why don't you run along home now and let your leader deal with this? Don't worry, I promise that once the Grandmaster gets here, I'll surrender immediately.
Hey, watch it! You're talking to a Knights of Favonius Outrider. You'll be sorry when I arrest you. You're right. Ugh, he's right there in front of us. If only we could glide across.
So how did he get across?
I don't see a mechanism, and I have good eyesight. Besides, there's nowhere on the cliff that you could build one.
Bye-bye, kiddo.
Oh no, he's getting away!
Ugh, we can't hesitate any longer. The only way to get across is to glide there.
But...
Don't worry, I'm the gliding champion of Mondstadt, remember? If Raptor can do it, I can do it too.
Oi, Outrider! You have less chance of surviving this than jumping off the Animo God statue in Mondstadt without your wind glider.
Paimon sees your point. If you rule out everything that's completely impossible, gliding is the only idea left.
Remember that book I lent you? The one I thought was the gliding manual, but wasn't? The first birds couldn't fly. Flight was their reward for their courage to plunge into the canyon. Be my witness. Raptor says I'll never make it, but...
Wait! Stop! You'll never make it! Come on, off you go now! Back home like a good little girl!
Raptor says I'll never make it, but if you listen carefully... The wind says I will make it, and that's good enough for me!
Crazy, kid! You must have known about the wind current! There's no way you would have jumped otherwise!
The wind takes care of those who have courage. Now sit still and await your arrest, like a good little boy. Go, Baron! Let it rain!
Freeze!
Go, Baron Bunny!
Freeze!
Here's your own special!
Subject.
You're open!
Cool it!
Alright, I got him! I only noticed the wind current from in the air, and it would be suicide to try and escape in the direction Raptor was going. In other words, the only way Raptor could have gotten out would be this way, past us.
Aha! So he was just trying to fool us by acting smug, in the hope that we would just give up and leave. Little did he know, we're not so easily.
was all thanks to your sharp thinking. Just like a wise man once said, once you eliminate the impossible, whatever remains, no matter how improbable, must be the truth. At the end of the day, gliding is 7 parts technique, 3 parts instinct, and then 90 parts courage.
What you did now looked more like 99 parts courage.
It was just like in my first gliding exam. I was super nervous, but in the end, there was nothing to be afraid of, and I passed no problem. I kinda missed that nervous rush in the exams I've done since then. It just...
Sorry. Paimon thought you said you passed no problem. What do you mean exams since then?
Well, you see, the thing is, Mondstadt is all no glide zone this, no landing zone that. Every time I get my license, it keeps getting revoked. I must have taken the exam about 15 times altogether. But I always pass the first time. I guess my little gliding manual ain't so bad after all.
Let's go and get a copy of the real gliding manual from Acting Grandmaster Jean sometime.
I'll head off first because I need to escort Raptor back to the city. Once you're back in the city, don't forget to come find me at the cathedral. I'll issue your gliding license there.
She just can't sit still, can she? Guess that's why she's the Outrider. When this is all done and dusted, let's head to the cathedral in Mondstadt. Getting this gliding license has turned into quite the adventure.
Kaya, seize the day. Hey, you're not scared leaving already? I didn't know you were such a... Come on, let's get moving. Cryo is always far more... How about a ghost story to go with this? What's wrong? What a pleasant breeze. Is the Abyss Order...